Yeah, what's up? This your boy, Esan with Martacard.com. Today I'm kicking it with my big homie. Yo, introduce yourself for the people real quick, man.
What's going on? It's your homeboy, Bigg Run P, representing East Point Southwest, A-Town, what it is.
Yeah, that's what's up, man. So, what's up, man? Run P, let me ask you a few questions, man. What inspired you to do music, man? And tell me a little bit about yourself, bro.
Oh, man, I've been doing music since I can remember being a kid. When I was in nursery school, mimicking the likes of Michael Jackson, James Brown, Sammy Davis Jr., the likes like that, man. Even Elvis Presley performing tap dancing and things like that. Back in 1988 was when I got into cats like L, Cool J, the Beastie Boys, and, you know, being inspired by N.W.A. The South, we really didn't have anything to represent us, from what I can remember back then. But it came a certain point where I got introduced to cats like Raheem the Dream, DJ MC Shadi, DJ Magic Mike, and kept going from there. Even Criss Cross back in the day, yeah.
Okay, that's what's up, bro. I see you putting it down in the studio, man.
Yeah.
Are there any projects you're currently working on?
Oh, yeah, man. I just finished this project with my homeboy from Canada, off in South Korea. We just did this this concept mixtape called Can-America, bringing Canada and America together to talk about social issues and things that we deal with differently and simultaneously in our homeland. And also working on Bigg Run P presents the Rebellion mixtape. It's all about me, the rebellious kid, meaning that one who go against the grain of what society think you should be or what you should do. So yeah, be on the lookout for those two albums coming soon.
Are you signed with anybody yet, man?
Nah, independent, straight independent, yeah.
Okay, and one more question, bro. Where can we find your music online, man?
Go find me at reverbnation.com/BiggRunP. Again, that's reverbnation.com/BiggRunP. If you spell it wrong, all you gotta do is Google it.
Okay, that's what's up, man. Martacard.com, man. Get at you later. Peace.